हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सेवेंथ, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर 5 पाथफाइंडर द मेडिवल आर्किटेक्चर. लेट्स बिगिन. टॉपिक टू बी कवर्ड: अर्ली मेडिवल पीरियड आर्किटेक्चर, द सल्टनेट पीरियड आर्किटेक्चर, द रीजनेबल किंगडम्स आर्किटेक्चर, मुगल आर्किटेक्चर, द 18th सेंचुरी, केस स्टडी शाहजहां एंड हिज पैट्रोनेज ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर, हिस्टोरिकल मॉन्यूमेंट्स. Monuments have historical, architectural, social and religious values. Historical monuments are very old buildings including palaces, forts, temples and mosques. Monuments can be religious or secular in nature. Different regions and historical periods have distinct art and architectural style. North India. Many temples were built in North India during medieval times. Temples were dedicated to gods like Vishnu and Shiva. Nagara style or architecture was popular seen in Khajuraho and Odisha. Dilwara temple in Mount Abu was built by the Solanki dynasty. South India. Pallavas, Pandyas and Cholas were important dynasties in the south. They built temples like Ratha, Shor and Kailashnath. Cholas, Pandyas, Vijayanagar kings and Nayakas patronized temple and architecture. Gopuram's pillared mandaps and Vibhor's temples were significant structures. The Cholas. The Chola kings built many temples in their empire. The Brihadeshwara temple in Tanjore is the most famous. Chola temples had gateways, shrines and halls. Wealthy merchants donated money to maintain the temples. The Sultanate period of the Indo-Islamic architecture. Muslims brought new architectural features to India. Indo-Islamic architecture blended Islamic and Hindu styles. The two main categories are Delhi or imperial style and Mughal architecture. Mughal architecture used domes, minarets and incorporated Hindu motifs. Monuments. Many sultans built impressive monuments in Delhi. Qutbuddin Aibak built the Quwat-ul-Islam Mosque and started the Qutub Minar. The Qutub Minar is a tall masterpiece of architecture. Other sultans built various monuments in Delhi too. Rajput Kingdoms. Rulers in Rajputana region built many forts. Mahangar Fort in Jodhpur and Chittor Fort are huge. Rana Kumbha built Victory Tower in Chittor. Hindu princes built large palaces in Rajputanas and Bundelkhand. The Mughal period. Mughal built many forts, palaces and public buildings. Babur introduced garden, palaces and built mosque. Akbar fused different architectural styles at Fatehpur Sikri. Jahangir created gardens and built tombs and gateways. The 18th century. Architecture declined during this period. Famous monument Safdarjung Tomb in Delhi with a single dome. Lucknow had Imambaras like Bara and Chota Imambara. Other notable monuments in Bengal and Mysore. Case study: Shahjahan and his patronage of architecture. Shahjahan was great patron of architecture. He built many majestic and graceful monuments. He used white marbles and precious stones for decoration. His famous constructions include the Moti Masjid and Jama Masjid. Taj Mahal. Shahjahan built the Taj Mahal for his wife. It took 22 years and 20,000 workers to construct. The Taj Mahal is made of white marbles and decorated with precious stones. It has a pearl-shaped dome and 4 minarets. Red Fort. Shahjahan ruled first in Agra, then moved to Delhi. He built a new city called Shahjahanabad. The Red Fort was constructed in this city. The Red Fort had important structures like Diwan-e-Aam, Diwan-e-Khas, Shah Burj, Khwabga and Rang Mahal. Thank you.